you doing, honey?
Getting ready to go walk as an exercise. Beautiful Saturday morning in the Virgin Islands. And we're going to the market. There's market with local vendors. So we're going to go to the market and get some fresh fruits, hon.
What about the bakery? You left out the bakery.
Fresh bread. We're going to get some fresh bread or maybe croissants. And we're going to get goat. We're going to have goat that we can have that for dinner tonight. So come along with us on our journey. She likes to do that like a buccaneer.
Okay, now we're on Waterfront. This usually is the route we take if we're gonna go to the bakery. We go to the bakery a couple times a week, get fresh baked goods.
Fresh bread.
The bun. Soups. So we walk down past Crown Bay, through Frenchtown, in front of the marine terminal, which is behind us. You see it behind us over here. There's one of the
boats that goes to Tortola.
Yeah, that's the ferry.
We're
working on it right now. And then we usually walk down to Fort Christian, which is on the other end. We either walk or run, depending on how hot it is.
It's a very hot day today, so that's why we have our umbrellas.
Yeah, and then we walk down there, and then we come back. And today's Saturday, so we're going to the market and then the bakery.
And we'll show you the market when we get there, but we're gonna walk some more first.
How beautiful the water is. You see all the boats behind us? It's pretty. See my pretty wife? She's pretty. All right, ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Okay, right behind us is Fort Christian. Walk down to the fort.
We just walked all the way down here.
Yeah, we actually went past it because we normally go past it a little bit and look at the water, and then
some construction right there.
Yeah, so then we walked back and we thought, oh, this is a good place where people can see the fort. When you come to St. Thomas, everyone wants to come for the beaches, go have cocktails and all that. But don't forget the history. There's a lot of history here.
A whole lot.
One interesting fact is Santa Anna was exiled here. So look it up. Look at up some of the historical sites,
buildings,
and do a little historical tour. Hire a taxi man to drive you around to some sites. It'd be well worth it. Here's the legislative building right behind us.
The water behind.
And you see it's right on the water. Where are you, honey? There
right
you are.
Right here.
All right. Ciao, ciao.
Ciao.
Got back from the market, the bakery, and we went to Moe's to see what we, let's see what we got.
Let's start with. Show them, honey. Huh? Show them what we bought.
I'm going to show them, honey. I'm going to show them.
At the market. Okay. And at the bakery.
This is from the market. Got these little
mangoes. The mangoes that we got, they're from the market, but they bring them in from Puerto Rico. They are tiny, but they are so sweet. Mangoes are really good because you get a lot of fiber.
Okay.
So,
and I got
cucumber.
These four cucumbers. We're gonna these are going to be our juice this morning. Francis doesn't like the idea, but I love cucumber juice, so talked her into it.
We're going to have cucumber juice. What else did we buy?
Okay, honey. We got more mangoes. These mangoes will probably be gone today.
Yes.
I don't know if y'all can
see. A little bigger mangoes from a different vendor.
And then we got three little papayas.
Those are papayas. They are so sweet. Although they're small.
These are from the island here. They're off a little tree probably. But they're going to be good for the juice. Yeah.
Lots of fiber.
And then one of Francis's favorite, what you got here, honey?
We have nuts. And guess where those nuts came from?
Where?
They came from St. Kitts. That's where I was born.
And don't forget, we're going to be eating this today.
It tastes good. And we're going to have a plantain. My husband's going to fry plantain as a little appetizer today.
Let's see what we got from the bakery, honey.
The bakery. He's going to show you right now what's next. What's coming up, honey?
What do we got here?
So these are what we got from the bakery.
Got some buns.
See, and they're a little sweet with a little raisin. And they're freshly baked every day at the bakery.
Every day. They're still warm, actually.
And what else did we get, honey?
Got a little muffin.
Nice little muffin. What kind of muffin is that?
Cranberry muffin.
Cranberry. My favorite.
And then we got...
Guess what's last, right? But not least.
This ain't even last, honey. What do we got
here?
Oh,
we got more. Goat. Goat water. So it has dumpling, it has the goat. Goat water is good for what?
For eating.
It's very good, that goat water. And they make it fresh at the bakery. You go and sometimes they're out of it.
They only have it on Saturday.
And only on Saturday. They have goat water, they have mutton, and red pea soup.
Pour it into this pan. This is what we do every time we buy soup at the bakery. We come home.
We take it out of
the... Take it out of here and we pour it in the pan. Look at all the goat. I don't know if you all can see it all.
See all the goat, all the dumpling. Very tasty.
Very, very tasty. Very tasty. Then we stopped at Moe's because it's a warm day. We got a little rice to go with our
goat water.
And it's a warm day and we ran out of water. So we got a little bit of water.
We like to drink the bottled water here on island.
Another necessity. Because it's warm today and we're going to be painting a little bit later on.
The husband is going to finish painting the bathroom. He's been taking so long, it's going to be and he went and got beer. So that's what we did.
We
had an exciting morning. Hope you did too. Let's say bye, honey.
But before we say bye, make sure you
mash that subscribe button.
And hit like.
And do like on it, okay?
All right.
Let's say bye.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao.